Yeah! Well, hello there, Monomi! The moss ball sure looked tasty today! Stop it! Don't characterize me as someone who lives off moss balls! And here's some chance time! What's that? Now then, Monomi's appeal time starts now! Huh? Appeal time? Your kind-hearted big brother is gonna give you the chance to reclaim your honor! Good luck! Show those jerks who treat you like a red-headed stepchild who's boss!
You mean you?
That's 99% your fault! While you were whining, your time's already running out, so please make your appeal simple! About 30,000 words or so. That's too long! It'll be just a boring appeal! Come on! If your appeal is successful, there might be merchandise opportunities heading your way! Then... I'm Usami! Magical miracle girl Usami! I'm an itty-bitty girl who's sweet like milk! Jeez! And I thought a certain robot's little sister was supposed to be the best!
Doraemon, again? Doraemon had a yellow sister, right? Not that the color is important, but it was a yellow cat robot. A very sweet yellow cat robot. Okay, Monomi, you say a lot of stuff, but how about, like, during your off time, actually try to find a way to, like, fix your magic stick or something? Thank you. The reason the killer did an imitation murder is a reason other than falsifying the murder sequence. Does something like that even exist? Everyone's heads are spinning. Shut up. Hey, you know what? Honestly, can someone just like... If you're gonna kill someone to try to get out of here, can you kill Nagito? Well, you know why they couldn't. Two only.
そんなルールなんてひどすぎるよ。おかげで僕は殺してもらえなかったじゃないか。もういいから、おめえは黙ってろ。ずっと黙ってろ。でも、改めて考えてみると、確かに中途半半端だね。映画通りに3人殺さなかったことがか。モノクマのルールがあるんだから仕方ねえだろ。それだけじゃなくてさ、ほら。
That's
hard.
Right,
but is it just because they couldn't find arrows here?
だけど、サヨン寺さんの死体で貼り付けに使われたのって、どこにでもあるようなガムテープだったよ。弓矢で正確に見立てるのが大変だから、身近な代用品を使ったってだけじゃないですか。まあそうなんだろうけど、その姿勢が中途半端だなって思うんだよね。Mm-hmm.
If you're gonna go all in, like, go big or go home, right? Why even bother imitating it if you're not gonna imitate it to the very best?
殺害順序の5人が最初から犯人の計画に盛り込まれてたものなら
それ相応の準備をした上で、きっちり正確に見立てをするはずだと思うんだよね。
まあ、中途半端な見立てで気づいてもらえなかったら、その計画自体が無意味になっちまうしな。
で、何が言いたい？あの見立ては計画的ではなかったとでも？
Huh, that's an interesting thought.
っていうか、西園寺さんの殺人自体がね。
Right, remember how nobody besides Sonia knew that Hyoko was going to the music venue? Is that part an accident?
Nani?
Hyoko's murder wasn't planned?
Mitate ga fujuubun na no wa wakarimasu kedo, sasuga ni hiyaku shi sugi janai desu ka ne? Mitate no fujuubun sa dake ja nai yo. Hoka ni mo fushizen na tokoro ga aru kara sou itteru nda yo.
不自然なところってなんだ。
例えば西園寺さんがどうしてライブハウスに行ったのかとかかな。
Nobody besides us, me and Sonia know. Why did Hyoko go to the music venue?
そこにあの殺人の真相が隠されてるってことか。
つっても見当もつかねえけどな。
だが、なかなか楽しくなってきやがったな。破壊神暗黒四天王もたぎっているぞ。
Why Hyoko went to the music venue? If that's the key to all this, I need to find that out, no matter the cost. It's, how do we do this? Let's see, motel room key? Motel room key? Probably the thing that Sonia says.I really can't imagine her as the killer.
それが違うってんなら、犯人に連れ去られたとかかもな。
いえ、もしかし
たら。It's all blue. That's wrong.
ご自分から向かったのかもしれません。
Yes.
それに賛成だ。ソニアの言う通りだ。あいつは自分の意思でライブハウスに向かったんだ。
やはりそうですよね。
どうして自分から行くんだよ。誰かに呼び出されたとかじゃねえのか。
What kind of a hotel doesn't have a full length mirror? Seriously. Oh, that's why it's a motel. Jesus.
西園寺さんは絶望病を警戒するあまり、みんなのことを避けて部屋に閉じこもってたんだよ。そんな人が誰かに呼び出されたからってホイホイ外出するとは考えられないんじゃないかな。
連れ去られたってのはなんでねえんだ。西園寺は泊まってた部屋にちゃんと鍵をかけて外出してたんだぞ。
無理やり連れ去られたとしたら部屋に鍵なんてかける暇はねえってか。
鍵をかけたのは犯人かもしんねえだろ。西園寺を連れ去ったことを隠すためにさ。
だったらあんな懐の奥深くに鍵を入れたりしないで、もっと目立つ場所に入れておくはずだ。だって誰かに見つけてもらわなくちゃその偽装工作の意味自体がなくなるしな。あの時実際に鍵を取り出したのはお前だったよな。だったらそれくらいは。
俺は負けねえぞ。
What now?
俺の勘が間違いだってのか。
Well, you're not really part of the detective team here.
最初で最後の見せ場かもしんねえんだから、活躍させてくれたっていいだろう。
いや、そういう問題じゃ。
うるせえ！でかい口聞くのもそこまでだぞ。今すぐ黙らせてやる。
She's not actually interested in talking about the point. Let's see, which one is it?Sonia's account?
Sionji was here and he told you to come to the house. Yep, but you're not going to be able to get the house. I'm going to be able to get the house. I'm going to be able to get the house. I'm going to be able to get the house. I'm going to be able
to get
でも西園寺の部屋には鍵がかかってたんだ。その鍵はあいつの懐にあったんだぞ。西園寺が自分で鍵をかけた可能性が高いんだ。
鍵なんて犯人がかけたんだって。ホテルの鍵が懐にあったのだって後から犯人が入れただけかもしんねえだろ。聞くわけにはいかない。
She's really giving it her all for all the wrong reasons。
わざわざ鍵を懐奥深くに入れる理由がない。あの鍵には犯人も気づいてなかったはずだ。
待てよ、西園寺の死体を思い出してみろ。
Fuck. Oh shit!
犯人とバトったからだ。
I don't wanna.
これが小さった根拠になんだろう。やっぱ俺の勘が当たってんだって。
I think it was the one that I accidentally cut. So this is the final stretch of Akana's argument. She finally revealed her ace in the hole. You know, some of the text is still pretty difficult for me to read because they go by really fast and they're not like the ideal orientation to read it in.There's a clear contradiction in what she just said. I need to tell her. Okay.
Yeah?
Oh, shoot. Oh, it is this one. Okay.
Saiyonji の着物が乱れてたのは、うまく着付けができなかったせいなんだ。
着付け？
ああ。その着付けがあいつが自分から外出した理由でもあるんだよ。
西園寺さんはご自身の着物の着付けにかなりご苦労されている様子でした。きっとそれも彼女が部屋に閉じこもってたことの理由の一つだったのだと思います。ですから私が彼女に教えて差し上げたのです。ライブハウスになら大きな鏡があるのでそれを使ってみたらいかがでしょうかと。
じゃあ、あいつの服が乱れてたのは犯人とバトったからじゃなかったのか。
ああ、あいつはあの乱れた着物の着付けをするために自分からライブハウスに行ったんだよ。
わかったよ、俺の負けだ。煮るなり焼くなり脱がすなり好きにしろ。
No thank you。
切れた、チャンスだ。ギャフンとかアヘーとか言わせちまえ。
Hell no.
だったら犯人には予想できなかったはずだよね。西園寺さんがライブハウスに来ることなんてさ。
Was the killer really trying to just aim for Ibuki all along, but then Hyoko showed up? Is that what happened?
その情報を西園寺に吹き込んだソニアは別だがな。
来るのは分かったとしてもいつ来るかまでは予測できませんよ。
ソニアさんを疑ってんじゃねえよハゲ。ハムスターごと安らかに眠らせんぞ。
そうだよ。貴様はなかなかセンスのいい服を着ているようだが、二度と着られぬように消し炭にしてやろうか。もちろん貴様自身をだ。
The trial, guys, fight about this later.
田中さん、やめてあげてください。
あれ、俺の方が下っ端みたいな止め方でしたけど。
当然だ。俺様は貴様を殺すチャンスを少なくとも10回は見逃してやっている
で、犯人にも予想できなかったんならどうして西園寺はライブハウスで殺されてたんだ。
She saw something she wasn't supposed to see. Or, I don't know. Yeah.
不幸な偶然としか考えられないよ。
偶然？
多分彼女は自分から向かったライブハウスで運悪く犯行現場に出くわしちゃったんだよ。
Oh my god, look at that six pack.
その口封じに殺されたってのか。
Oh, that's so sad.
ちょうど犯人が三尾田さんの殺害に取り掛かろうとした頃だったんじゃないかな。きっと三尾田さんはもう麻袋をかぶせられてて、だから犯人は躊躇なくその場で。
Hold on though, like, Hyoko was killed with a slit to the throat, right? One slit, that was it. How? Okay, I'm not sure if this picture here is accurate, but did Hyoko really not even let out a yell or anything?
それで殺されちまったのか。
ただ今回の犯人が一筋縄じゃいかないのは、その偶然を 自分の犯行に加えちゃった点だよね。
それが見立てを使った殺害順序の誤認トリックか。
つまりそのゲスな小悪党は当初は見立てなどやるつもりはなかったということか。
だったら犯人が当初から計画していたトリックって何だったんだろうね。
Yeah, actually, if you think about it, the whole letting us see the video thing, that was so focused on the Ibuki portion of the murders, so Hyoko's wasn't really... There wasn't really anything leading towards it besides for the wall... Hey, the killer's really smart if they could think of the wallpaper thing immediately after killing Hyoko. Holy crap.
ここまで狡猾な犯人が何も用意しないでミオダさんを殺すわけないもんね。
心当たりがあるんですか？
なんだよ、肝心なことがわかんねえんじゃねえか。
The killer's plan from the beginning. I'm pretty sure we're very, very close. I don't know. I have no clue.
なあ、お前だ。お前は何か心当たりないのか？
I hate that you're asking the right person.
おい、いつまで黙ってんだよ。
うん、しゃべっていいの？いや、鳥肌が立つほど嬉しいよ。みんなが僕みたいなクズを頼ってくれるなんてさ。
Okay, half the time I can't tell if he's trying to like make fun of us for being stupid or is he does he really think that he's scum or this guy is a mystery.
で、どうなんだ？口チェックしてる間にずっと考えてたんだけど、やっと結論が出たよ。ミオダさんは。やっぱり自殺なんかじゃない。
ええ
ー、はあ、何の話してんだ。
死んだふりをしつつ偽装工作をした可能性ならあるんじゃないかと思ってたんだけど、でも思い出したんだ、ミオラさんの足の裏には血痕がついてたんだよ。だからもし彼女が死んだふりをした後で偽装工作のためにライブハウスを歩き回ったら、きっとその結婚付きの足跡がライブハウスの至るところに残っちゃうはずなんだ。だから死んだふりをしてたとは考えられないんだ。ミオダさんが自殺ってのはありえないんだよ。
OK。
あのな、その話はとっくに終わってんだよ。
ん？そうなの？これは参ったな。笑ってごまかすしかないみたいだね。
マジかよ。役立たずにも程があんだろう。
No, wait a minute. If Ibuki had blood on her feet, there'd be footprints all over the place if she kept walking around?
おかしい。おかしいぞ。
おかしいって何がですか？
I see. It's not something we finished talking about. Those footprints...There's still an important clue left that we completely overlooked. Just as Nagito said, if she had blood on her feet, she would have left footprints. Then why? Why weren't there any footprints on the stepladder? The stepladder!
これで証明できる。ミオダがあの脚立を使って首吊りしたなら、踏み台に足跡が残ってないのはおかしいよな。
Yeah, and there was that one little splash.
なかったのか？ ああ、あの脚立の踏み台は綺麗なままだった。足跡や血痕なんてどこにもなかったんだ。そんな小さなことに気づくなんてすごすぎる。それが選ばれし超高校級の才能なんだね。
Okay, he has to be making fun of me here, right? What are you talking about? You were obviously leading us to this.That's why you brought up the suicide topic after all this time. Nagito Komaeda, you're definitely someone I shouldn't underestimate.
But, Hinata-san was saying, right? Miyoda-san saw the video of the cataracts climbing. So, Miyoda-san climbing the cataracts is not a mistake, I think. But, in fact,
the video was more strange.
Okay, that's really...This is hard because, not Nagito, Hajime is the only one who saw the video, so he has to really remember this shit.
そうか。その映像に何らかのトリックが仕掛けられていたのだな。
ただ、それがわかるのは日向君だけだけどね。その映像を見てるのは彼だけだからね。
So, just as I thought, it comes down to that. The mystery surrounding this incident is contained in that video. And whether or not we can reach that hidden truth depends on you! Yup!
Hinata-san, onegaishimasu. Nakaseru ijou wa ganbare toka iwanai kara sa. Maa hajimechatte yo.
That is some pressure!
Yatte miru.
If there was some hidden clue in that video, I should have seen something strange as I watched it. I'm the only one who can clear that up. I'm the only one who actually saw that video. So I'm the only one who can do it. The hanging video that I saw. Based on everything we know from the debates thus far, I should be able to figure out what's strange.
You mean like the lack of blood?
そうだ。思い出した。あの映像には確かに不自然な点があったぞ。聞かせてくれる？不自然な点があったのは、さっきも話したあの脚立なんだ。確かにあの脚立の踏み台は汚れてなかったけど、ただその側面には血痕が付着してたんだ。脚立の左側の側面にしっかりとな。ただし、それは俺が病院で見た映像とは違う。 あそこで見た脚立には血痕なんて付着してなかった。それは確かに変だね。ミオダさんが死ぬ直前の映像ってことは、その時点で西園寺さんはもう死んでるはずだもんね。それなのに現場の脚立に付着していた血痕が その直前に見た映像だと付着してないなんて。しかも映像が録画だとは考えられない。だとすると、次に考えられる可能性は。その2台が別の脚立って可能性だね。What?
脚立が2台あったってのか。いや、別の脚立などどこにある。
ライブハウスにあった脚立はあの一脚だけだったぞ。じゃあ、どっちかの脚立はライブハウス以外の場所にあったんだよ。Where?どういう意味ですか?その映像の中で別物だったのは脚立だけじゃないって意味でしょ?すごいよ、ナナミさん。さすがゲームで鍛えた推理力ってことでいいのかな?あの、
The stepladder isn't the only thing that's different, huh? Chiaki said that the stepladder was at a different place, but if that's the case, the thing that's different between that video and the actual scene of the crime is that thing, the place where the killer did something?
Wait, what? Is that thing? Oh, is that thing? The place where the killer did something. That was a hard sentence to read. Oh no, what? Okay, I'm gonna have to see some of the letters first, because I don't... What's the difference between the video I saw and the actual crime scene? Oh my freaking lord, the location, right? But why is it so long? What is that? So freaking long. Oh my god. F? Location? Okay, I need to see the question again. Film location? Wait, F-I-L-M... I-N-G? Filming location? Oh, okay. Hang on. Film? Oh frick, I deleted it. Ah! Oh. Give me an L. Phil. Come on, just give me the other. Oh my god, just give me the other stuff already. Film. Ing. Thank you. Okay, now what? Location?
Oh, God!
This is seriously... Oh my God. Locate. K. I need an A, goddammit! Oh, fuck! K... Oh my God! I need T... T... I... T... 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 Oh my good lord. There's just too much shit going on, really. I... Oh, I need an I. Freaking, I don't even know what to... Oh! Give me an N, give me an N, come on! Give me a goddamn N! Holy sh-
そうだ。脚立どころか、そもそも撮影場所が違ったのかもしれない。撮影場所が違うって、どういう意味だよ。つまり、俺が見た映像は、ライブハウスで撮影されたものじゃなくて、どこか別の場所で撮影された映像だったんだ。けど、病院のモニターに映るのは、ライブハウスのカメラで撮影された映像なんだぞ。
ならば、犯人はその監視カメラセットにも何らかの細工を施していたのやもしれぬな。
Wait, if we keep thinking on the line that the killer moved the camera to the conference room, could it be that Hyoko saw the killer move the camera? And you know, that's a really suspicious thing, right? Maybe that's why? Huh. Maybe that's what Hyoko bumped into. In order to show us that they filmed the video at the music venue instead of somewhere else. What did the killer do to the surveillance camera unit? They moved it? Okay. So I'm still going the- Oh my lord! No! I'm still going under the assumption right now that the filming location was the conference room. Come on, give me a question. Which part of the surveillance camera unit did the killer tamper with? Oh my god! The camera! It's useless if they take the monitor with them. And you probably wouldn't take more than what's necessary anyway. Okay, so there's more than two choices. That's gonna be a doozy if they add any more. Okay, this is very nice and fancy. I get it. Oh my god, I'm right on the edge of the yep. It was a matter of time. Maybe we shouldn't go so fast. Nope! Go big or go home! Go big or go home! Question 2. Did the killer tamper with the camera at the music venue or at the hospital? The music venue! Yep, the camera at the hospital was untouched. Oh! Hey, these patterns are getting... Okay, I gotta slow down a little bit or else I'm gonna fall again. Question 3. What did the killer do with the camera from the music venue's surveillance camera unit? They took it with them. I doubt anybody besides Kazuichi can increase the signal anyway. The colors don't mean anything, right? They're just different choices. Whew!
そうか。犯人はライブハウスからカメラだけを持ち出したんだ。そのカメラを使って別の場所で撮影した映像をライブハウスの映像と誤認させてたんだよ。
じゃあ、あのライブハウスにあったのはモニターだけだったのか？
俺が最初にミオダの死体を見つけた時点ではそうだけど、サイオン寺の死体を出現させた時、きっとカメラもそこに戻したはずだ。
うん、that I didn't notice。
それって、ヒナタが最初の時点で気づいてりゃよかっただけじゃねえのか？
Hey! I'm working here! What have you done?
死体を発見してしまったのですから、カメラどころではありませんよ。
それもそうなんだけど、犯人はカメラがないことを気づかれにくくするために残ったモニターの方にもう一つ細工をしたんだ。
Break it! The thing that the killer did to the remaining monitor was they flipped it over.
そうか。犯人はライブハウスに残したモニターをバラバラに破壊しておいたんだ。そんな風に残骸だけになってしまえば、そこにカメラがあるかどうかはすぐにはわからない。
Immediately, yeah, immediately. But if you examine it more, you can.
俺は死体に意識が集中してたこともあって、そんなことに気づきもしなかった。
で、犯人は日向くんがいなくなった隙に、そこに持ち出していたカメラを戻したと。
しかも、壊して残骸の状態にした上でだ。
だけどよ、別の場所で撮影っつっても、あの監視カメラの電波はそんなに強くねえんだぞ。
It's the conference room!
相談の必死の改造の甲斐もなく、病院からモーテルまでは届かなかったな。
病院とライブハウスで通信できただけでも大したもんだろうよ。
Which means, even if it was filmed in another place, as long as it was transmitting to the hospital, the range would be pretty limited. If that's the case,Where was the video filmed to make it look like it was filmed at the music venue? The only possibility is that place inside that building. Oh yeah, you know, like that place, that place. No! I hate this! Conference room. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna destroy that crap if I don't need it. Screw saving it for later.Give me a O! Give me a O! Give me a N! Come on! F, F, F. E, E. Don't need you anymore. We don't have any more Fs.Hurry up! Oh, I can press control to make this hurry up! Oh god, I should have known that. But yeah, this is not really one that I would want to press that for, because it goes by pretty fast when it actually does go by. Oh, I'm gonna take that away. It's taking too long. Thank you. On...And we can keep the E. Oh my god! Conference. We can keep the M. Oh my god! Oh my god! Hey, this one went pretty well because I'm actually calming down a little bit. Whew!And it helps that I know the word right off the bat.
可能性があるのは病院の会議室だ。
え？病院の会議室で撮影したのか？
けど、病院とライブハウスなんて、まるっきり別物じゃねえか。
だからこそ、犯人は何らかの工作を行って、その2箇所を似させたはずだ。
Hey, remember how the black curtain at the music venue is supposedly from the supermarket? Like, I'm just thinking about all of this. The killer had a lot of time to plan out this whole thing, huh? There's a lot of components to it.
To make the conference room look like the music venue, the killer went ahead and did some work. I've gotta make clear what that work was.
Of course, we know that is the curtain. Music venue curtain?
ライブハウスなんてとても似てるように思えません。どっちをどう似せたんだよ。会議室をライブハウスに似せたのか、ライブハウスを会議室に似せたのか、はたまたセットでも作ったのでしょうか。
Yeah, Okay, I was kind of focusing on the white noise. I didn't really read it. In order to make the hospital conference room resemble the music venue, what did the killer do? I should figure that out first. Okay, let's read. Let's read. Other way around. Yeah. That may be true.
そこで犯人が行った工作は現場のライブハウスの方を会議室の映像に似せることだったんだ。そのために使われたのがステージの奥にかけられてた黒いカーテンなんだ。
確かあそこにはド派手なカーテンがあったのに、それが事件後になぜかそのカーテンの上に中途半端な長さの黒いカーテンがかけられてたよね。
Just think about the setup time required for this. Like the whole baton lighting thing, messing with it, putting up the curtain, putting up the wallpaper. There's so many components. They had a lot of time.
そうそう、モノミみたいに中途半端なやつね。
そうだね、パパ。
あのカーテンはライブハウスを会議室に似せるために取り付けられたものなのですか？実際ね、会議室のカーテンって普段は目立たないけど、床まで届く長さの黒い遮光カーテンだったんだよ。
なるほど、会議室か。確かにあの部屋の床ってライブハウスのステージ上と同じような色だったもんね。
Whoa!I didn't notice that.
じゃあ、犯人はその床の色が似ていることに気づいたから、あの会議室を選んだのかもしれないね。
Holy crap.
床が似ている上にカーテンまで一緒になっちまえば、見間違えても仕方ねえレベルかもな。
でも、それだけじゃないよ。犯人の偽装工作はもう一つあったはずだよ。
Something else the killer did to make the music venue look like the conference room. It's gotta be that. What is it?
The candle? Oh, because they don't use the lighting, right? Or they didn't use the baton lighting.
これで証明できる。もう一つの偽装工作ってライブハウスにあったろうそくのことだな。俺が見た映像ではろうそくが明かりに使われてたけど、よく考えればそれっておかしいよな。ライブハウスには立派な照明があるんだから、わざわざろうそくの明かりを使う必要はないはずだ。
それは不気味な雰囲気を演出するためにそうしたんじゃないんですか？
I was just gonna say, you can't judge people's lighting choices like that, okay? Because in this kind of case, it does make sense to use a candle, even if you have the baton lighting.
その目的もあったかもしれないけど、メインは偽装工作の方だろうね。病院の会議室とライブハウスでは照明が違うから、撮影時にその照明を使うわけにはいかない。そこで犯人は撮影用の別の明かりとしてろうそくを使ったんだ。
ってことはライブハウスに落ちてたろうそくは実際には使われてねえのか？
映像で使われてたろうそくがそれだと俺に思い込ませるためだけに置かれたものだろうな。
ろうそくの光だと細部まではよく見えねえから、そういう効果も狙ってたんじゃねえか。あの安物のカメラの性能だと暗いところはあんまし映らねえからな。
ここまで条件が揃った以上、もう決まりってことで問題ないはずだ。俺が見た映像が撮られたのはライブハウスじゃない。実は病院の会議室だったんだ。
その会議室から偽装工作の証拠を見つけられればもっとすんなり結論を出せたんだけど、さすがに犯人に隠されちゃったみたいで、会議室に行った時は何も見つけられなかったよ。
けど間違いねえだろ。監視カメラセットの通信距離内で条件を満たせそうなのはそこだけだし。
I do have one question right now though. I'm assuming that, okay, so we established that the video was in the conference room, but the person is not Ibuki, right? Because of the hair thing. And then Akane mentioned that there's only one hospital gown for each patient, each sick person, right? So does that mean that the person in the video is a patient? Because otherwise, where would they have gotten that gown? Did they get it from someone who recovered already?
モーテルですと遠すぎますし、映画館は内装に特徴ありまくりでしたからね。
でも、日向くんにとっては驚きの事実だよね。
はあ、
まさか君が病院で見ていた映像が同じ病院の会議室で撮影されていたなんてさ。
事件は現場で起きているんじゃない、会議室で起きているんだというやつですね。
I feel like I've heard Bayside cops say that before, but isn't it the other way around?
ミオダの首吊り映像を撮ったのが病院の会議室ってことは、
じゃあミオダが殺されたのも会議室だったのか。
いや、それはねえだろ。ヒナタはその映像を見た直後にライブハウスでミオダの死体を見つけてんだぞ。
Oh my god, how long was she hanging there for? That video was filmed at the conference room, but Ibuki's body was at the music venue. Which means there was a fake somewhere. The fake must have been the Ibuki at the conference room.
そうか、あの映像に映ってた麻袋の人物はミオダなんかじゃなかったんだ。あれは犯人が演じてたものだったんだ。犯人が患者服を着込んだ上に麻袋をかぶって、あたかも犠牲者のように振る舞ってただけだったんだ。
Yeah, there was the piece about how there's probably two different bags too.
きっと実際のミオダさんは、
oh、
その時もとっくに殺されてたはずだよ。
Why?
本当の殺害時刻はもっと人目につかない時間、真夜中とか明け方とかじゃないかな。
病院からライブハウスに連れ出して殺したとなると、まさか日中とは考えらんねえからな。
So that's what happened. Then no matter how quickly I ranIt was impossible for me to rescue Ibuki. At that moment, I was already in the killer's trap. And the one who set a trap for me was...
ですが、犯人はどうしてそんな映像を捏造してまで、日向さんを殺害現場に向かわせたのですか？
あの映像を捏造した犯人の目的は、考えられる可能性は一つしかない。そして、その可能性を突き詰めていくと、おのずと犯人も明らかになっていくんだ。
え？
貴様はすでに犯人を見切っているというのか。
Do we want to say it? That's right. I should already know. I should have already known who the killer is. I don't feel like the evidence is conclusive enough yet.
お前しか。つみき、お前がそうなんじゃないか。
何の話ですか。
I feel like a big bad meanie.
だから、お前がミオダとサイオンジを殺した犯人なんじゃないのか。
Okay, if this is all an act, oh my goodness.
Hey, さすがにそれはねえんじゃねえか。そんな虫も殺せねえような、むしろ虫にも殺されそうなやつが犯人なんてよ。
そうですよ、私みたいな当時でノロマの亀が人殺し 話なんて、とんでもない話です。
だけど俺とお前だけなんだ。ミオダの映像を捏造することでアリバイを手に入れて有利になるのなんてさ。
アリバイ？それが犯人の目的だったのですか？
そういえばさっきそんな流れになったね。日向君と摘木さんだけにはアリバイがある。
たまたまですって。
けどあの映像を病院の会議室で撮影できたのもお前だけなんだ。それもたまたまか？
Well, I don't know. I feel like Akane would have, you know, she could have filmed it too because she was at the hospital, but I guess she was too sick to do so. Shouldn't you get some rest already? You should be exhausted from nursing without any sleep, right?
Then, if you insist, I will use the on-call room upstairs. You must be mentally exhausted, so it's better if you relax in the lobby instead.
Ah, was she leading me to the lobby on purpose?
あの時お前は休憩室に行くって言ってたけど本当は会議室に行ったんじゃないのか？そこであらかじめ準備しておいた患者服に着替えて、そして麻袋をかぶって通信を開始させた。そうやってミオダがライブハウスで首を吊ろうとしている映像をでっち上げて、それを俺に見せたんだ。それに俺はあの映像を病院のロビーで見てたんだ。ロビーは病院の外の人間が会議室に行こうとしたら必ず横切らなくちゃいけない場所だ。
病院の外にいたやつが会議室に行って撮影したとは考えられねえってことか。
その上病院にいた僕と尾張さんは絶望病のせいで前後不覚だったから。
ということはやはり。
She can't be the killer. Why is she the killer? No, this can't be real.
いや無理とかそういうことじゃなくてさ、もう少しまともな反論をしてもらえないかな。
Mikan, you can't die. I didn't find out your story yet.
それすらできねえってことだろう。
なあ、本当にそんな奴が犯人なのかよ。
違います。でも。
I can't. Wait, remember her name. She's a sinner. Wait.
確かに結びつきませんよね。積木さんと殺人犯なんて。
Some people, they're born looking like the most innocent lamb.But those types of people would be the best killer, right?
こんなどんくさい女に殺されるやつがいるとは到底信じがたいな。
どんくさいは余計なのでは？
Well, okay, if you didn't say that, he would just say, Hey, I can't believe that someone got killed by a woman, okay?
いいんです。私って昔からそうでしたから。見ただけでいじめたくなるやつ選手権があったら。
It's hard looking at someone like that and calling them a killer.
それでも貴様はこの女が犯人だというのか？
ひなたさんはそこまで私を嫌ってたんですか？
おい、ひなた！
Someone help me, please. Everyone's ganging up on me.Oh my god. Tricks aside, logic aside, is she really capable of doing something like this? Could it be? I'm the one making a mistake? No, in fact, it'll be so much easier if I was wrong. If I have this much doubt about someone I've spent so much time with.
あ、ちょっといいかな。
Are you going to be my savior?
Huh? いや、差し出がましってのは分かってるんだ。それ僕なんかの出る幕じゃないよね。出遅れて肝心な時に立ち会えなかったようなやつが、こんな大事な時に口を挟んでいいわけがないもんね。
なんだよ急に。
でもね、今回の犯人だけは絶対に見逃すわけにはいかないんだよ。
は？
僕はずっと怪しいと思ってたんだ。最初からずっとね。怪しいと見当をつけた上で臨む捜査は、心当たりなく進めるそれとは結果が大きく異なる。
Yes, it does.
おい、何が言いたいのだ。
It's true, because if you think it's somebody, then you'll start finding clues that make you, like, to confirm your suspicions, right? It's very true.
そのおかげでね、僕はみんなが知らない事実を知るに至ったんだよ。
Save me, Nagito!
マジでか。
みんなの活躍に夢中で言いそびれてたんだけど、そろそろ行ってもいいよね。
わざと黙ってたんじゃねえだろうな。これはゲームじゃねえんだぞ。
ゲームだよこれは。
No breaking the fourth wall。
問題発言はやめてください。
それで小前田君は何を知ってるの？
いや大したことじゃないんだよ。ただ犯人につながる決定的な手がかりってだけだから。
大したことある。
的な手がかりなんて、そんなの本当にあるんですか？
早速見てもらおうかな。ほら、仁淀さんの首を吊っていたロープなんだけどさ、これってスーパーから調達したものだよね。ライブハウスにロープなんて置いてなかったもんね。
What？
またスーパーかよ。あそこは犯罪グッズの温床だな。
スーパーから持ってきたってことはさ、つまり新品の状態で持ってきたってことだよね。
それが何だってんだ。
新品ってことを踏まえた上でこのロープに注目してもらいたいんだけど、ロープの中央くらいかな。強く擦ったみたいにささくれ立ってるんだよね。
What？
でもどうしてこんな風になったのかな。仁淀さんの首を吊った輪っかの部分はもっと端だし。
So it's not new? So what?
照明バトンに吊るされてた部分がその逆の端のようなんだよね。
おい、話が長えぞ。ささくれ立ってるのが何だってんだよ。
つまりね、僕の推測だとこのロープはこういう風に使われたと思うんだ。
Wait, I'm a little bit scared to hear this. Oh my god!
仁淀さんの首にロープを引っ掛けたまま、両端を思いっきり引っ張って首を絞めたんだよ。
Oh my god, that's exactly what I didn't want to hear!
ロープの中央部分が傷んでるのは、この部分で仁淀さんの首を強く絞めてたからなんだ。
ちょっと待てよ。さっきから聞いてれば、最初からロープの手がかりに気づいてたみたいに。だったらお前が捜査中に俺に言った言葉は何だったんだ。
So this rope won't be much of a clue. He wants to use it during the trial to like turn everything around. This guy. Then I might as well search another place.
学級裁判では必ずしも全員が協力し合うわけじゃない。嘘をつく者や真実を隠す者も当然現れる。
You！
今回の犯人のようにね。僕もそれをちょっと真似してみたんだ。
は？
そんなことよりロープの話はどうなったんだよ。犯人がロープでミオダの首を絞めて、それで。
それでも何も、僕の話はもう終わっちゃったよな。
What？
は
ぁ？
それのどこが決定的な手がかりなんですか？
あれ？気づいてもらえなかった？ちゃんと言ったつもりなんだけど、決定的な手がかり。
Nagito's words contain a decisive clue? Is that really true? What? I don't... Hey, what? Rope used for hanging? Okay, it's probably that one.
Miyoda-san は首を吊ったわけじゃなくて、
首を絞められて殺されたんだよ。
Yeah, yeah, I can agree with that. No.
首吊りと絞殺は似てるようで全然違うよ。首の線条痕も変わってくるしね。
線条痕って縄の跡ですよね。
なのに僕らが首吊りと思い込んだ。
Because the autopsy!
で、どうしてかな。
The fucking autopsy! She lied about the fucking autopsy!
誰か嘘に騙されたのか。
She lied!
そうかもしれない。
そういうことか。俺たちはあいつの嘘にまんまと騙されてたのか。
There's something I want to ask you. There's no doubt Ibuki's cause of death was being hanged by this rope, right?
Yes, she had no other external injuries, so there's no doubt she died from hanging herself.
She went through all that trouble to make it so that we can't determine the time of death with the heat and all, but now she's lying! What? Are you? I don't even know what to think!
I see, I see. So, Ibuki died by hanging herself.
Tsumiki は首を吊ったって言ってたけど、あれは嘘だったんだな。
それは、
そうやって嘘の死因を言うことで、俺たち全員を騙してたんだな。
首吊りと絞殺の違いなんて、Tsumikiさんが見ればすぐに気づいたはずだよ。超高校級の保健委員の才能を持つ積木さんならね。
ちょっと待ってくださいよ。
She's still not giving up。
そもそも私は観察員じゃないですし、専門的な知識もない中やってたんだって。
I'll believe you. I'll believe you. Okay, just tell me you're not the killer.
間違っても仕方ないじゃないですか。
そうですよね。むしろ今までよくやってくれた方ですよね。
でも首吊りか絞殺かくらいは酔っ払った医学生でも気づきそうなレベルだけど。
かばうわけじゃねえけどよ、専門外にドジが重なったらミスも出てくんだろう。
そうなんです。ドジだからうっかりしちゃって。
積み木はずっと俺を看病してくれてたんだぞ。そんなやつを疑うなんて俺は嫌だからな。
It's really hard to stomach.
献身的に看病してたからこそ、ミオダさんをおびき出すことができたとも考えられるよね。
What? What? This isn't gonna be something twisted like, oh, I can't make Ibuki feel better, so I will kill her to make her feel better. Not anything stupid like that, right?
Huh?
それでなくても彼女はすっかり真面目になって、誰の言うことでも信じてしまう症状になってたわけだし、自分を看病してくれてる積木さんにだったらホイホイついていっても不思議じゃないよね。
積木が看病を名乗り出たのは最初からそれが目的だったってのか。
Who the hell else was gonna nurse us though? We have only one nurse here.
そいつはちっとゲスの勘繰りってやつが過ぎんじゃねえのか。
本当にゲスなの、僕じゃなくて積木さんの方だよ。だって人殺しなんだよ。
だから違うって言ってるじゃないですか。もう許してくださいよ。
Why are you saying please forgive me like you did something wrong?
悪いけど許すわけにはいかないんだよね。今回の積木さんの犯行だけは絶対に許すわけにはいかないんだ。
許すも何も、まだ積木さんが犯人と決まったわけではありませんし。
Even if we vote right now, it's not okay. The evidence does point towards her, but you can tell that the majority of the people in the room have very severe doubts about that. And Chiaki hasn't said anything so far. I'd really like to hear her weigh in on this one.
そっか。みんなは優しいんだね。まあそれがみんなの選択だって言うなら僕はもう諦めるしかないけど、でも本当にそれでいいの？それがみんなの希望なの？
しつけえぞ。それ以上言うとマジで殴るぞ。
でも私は本当に犯人なんかじゃないんだ。
Is there a way that she can be the killer but like not the killer at the same time? It's hard. This is so hard. I don't want to think it's her. Does she have split personality just like Toko? We have to! We have to right now! We're on trial, okay?
そうじゃない! 信じたいからこそ疑うんだ!
なんだよそれ?
あのね、信じることと疑うことってきっと反対の意味じゃないと思うんだ。
は?
疑いもするけど、それでも信じたい。その先にあるのが信じるって気持ちなんだよ。だって疑う余地のないはっきりしていることなら信じる必要だってないでしょ。
難しいこと言うなよ。俺にはよくわかんねえよ。
誰かを信じるためにはね、疑うってことを乗り越えなきゃいけないんだよ。疑うことを放棄した信じるなんて、そんなのただの嘘っぱちだよ。
Kind of like finding all the possible doubt points of doubt and then erasing them, right? That's when belief is strongest.
Excuse
me?
Excuse me? 結局は私をいじめるんですね。詭弁で自分を正当化して、自分は悪くないみたいに言い訳して。みんなそう。いつもそう。悪いのは私だって。私に問題があるのがいけないんだって。
I'm so torn. Oh, like one hand, I'm like, oh, how can anyone doubt her? And then the next second she does this, I'm like, ah.
Oi, Tsumiki.
Zurui yo. Zurui, 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 zurui yo. How is it that I can't forgive you? I can't forgive you. I can't forgive you. I can't forgive you.私が何をしたって言うんですか。なんて誰も許してくれないんですか。
次はまともに話してくれない作戦かな。これはこれで厄介だね。それに実は僕もネタ切れなんだ。どうやって認めてもらえばいいか悩みどころだね。
手がかりがないなら出してもらうしかないんじゃない。
は？
私もね、ひなたくんと一緒だよ。仲間を疑うなんてしたくない。でもね、この中の誰かがその大事な仲間を殺したのも事実なんだよ。だったら私たちはやりきらなきゃダメだと思う。この絶望のような連鎖を断ち切るためにもね。
千秋。
ねえ、つみきさん、最後に一つだけ聞かせてくれるかな。あなたが犯人じゃないってことはさ、ひなたくんが見た映像を捏造したのも
私じゃないに決まってるじゃないですか。
それって証拠はある？
証拠？
だったら逆に私がその映像を捏造したって証拠はあるんですか？
I don't know what to think!
That's the
大丈夫かこいつ情緒不安定になってんぞ
Is this broad really okay? Oh my god
私は犯人なんかじゃありませんその映像そんな映像撮影してません
だけどようやく反応してくれるようになったね
はあ、
ただ彼女の主張のどこに穴があるのかそれを判断できるのはやっぱり日向くんだけだよだからもう一度君に任せるね
Could it be? Was this Chiaki's goal all along? She's saying everyone's fate depends on me The only person who saw that video
どうして私が犯人だって決めつけるんですか?どこに証拠があるんですか?
This person has some deep-seated issues from her childhood, seriously. I need to make up my mind. I'm the one who has to do it. I'm the one who's gonna finish this. I have no clue! The only one we haven't used here is AC temperature, which seems kind of weird.
会議室で映像を撮影したのは、君以外に考えられないんだよ。
あ、証拠でもあるんですか?その人が被ってた麻袋が証拠ですか?彼女が着てた患者服が怪しいんですか?それとも履いてた病院靴ですか?
ミオダとツミキは体型が明らかに違うはずだ
その体型が証拠になりますか患者服の下の体型が判別できたんですかあの映像だけであんなカメラアングルだけで薄暗いろうそくの明かりだけで正確な体型なんてわかるわけないですよだからもう許してくださいひなたくん注意深く聞いてね犯人のミスを指摘できるのも君だけだよ。
Don't flinch, don't hesitate, don't run away. I'm the only one who saw that video. Who else is gonna do it if I don't? Okay, I don't think any of the clues we have right now is the one we need, because like scrap of paper, let's see. Anything? What? I don't think so.We had stuff like blood on the soles, rope used for hanging, motel key, scrap of thick paper, AC temperature, which did not even come into play at all. Mikan's account? Right up until the Monokuma announcement that morning, Mikan was with Hajime the whole time. Oh, you know what? This might be one of those ones where I need to absorb a bullet. Maybe I need to absorbThe thing that Chiaki said at the end, the killer's mistake? Hang on, let's try it out. Okay, let me try to pay attention to this too. It's one of those things.
わかるわけないですよだからもう許してください
ひなたくん注意深く犯人のミスを指摘できるのも君だけだよ
OK I have that now but now I need to really pay attention to every single word she's saying Where is the mistake?
私は犯人なんかじゃありません
会議室で映像を撮影したのは君以外に考えられないんだよ。
あ、証拠でもあるんですか。その人が被ってた麻袋が証拠ですか。
That's not a mistake。
着てた患者服が怪しいんですか。
それとも
履いてた病院靴ですか。
Shit。
ミオダとツミキは体型が明らかに違うはずだ。
その体型が証拠になりますか。患者服の下の体型が判別できたんですか
Body type?
あの映像だけであんなカメラアングルだけで
カメラアングル I don't know. I'm a little bit too scared to take action. Wait! How would Mika know anything about the camera angle? Okay, okay, let's try camera angle. Oh!
Tsumiki, omae wa ketteiteki na misu o okashita zo.
Misu?
Ima made nando mo itta you ni, ano eizou o mita no wa ore dake datta nda.
Sore wa dou ka shita n desu ka?
Demo ore wa, ano eizou no kamera angle ni kanshite wa, ima made nani mo itte nai n da yo. Sore na no ni, dou shite omae wa? あんなカメラアングルだなんて、まるで映像を見たようなことが言えるんだ。
日向君しか見てない映像のカメラアングルを積木さんが知っていた理由、それは君がその映像を撮影した張本人だから。そういうことでいいのかな。
それが嘘の代償なんだよ。必死に反論するほどドツボにはまる。積木さんも嘘をついたんだね。
マジかよ。マジなのかよ積木。おめえが西園寺と三尾田を殺したのかよ。
許してください。あれあれあれあれあれあれあれあれあれ、違います違います。やだやだ、そうじゃないんですって。
そうじゃない、
だって無理なんだもん。
Impossible。
ほら、死んだミオダさんがかぶっていた麻袋というかトートバッグを思い出してくださいよ。
Wait, are they different after all?
おわわ、思い出しました。
なんだこいつ、ますます気持ち悪くなってねえか。
あのトートバッグって映像の中の彼女がかぶってたものと同じものでしたよね。
だからどうしててめえがその映像のことを詳しく知ってんだ。
そんなことはどうでもいいじゃないですか。
She's lost it。
それより知ってますか、あのバッグって映画館で売ってた限定品なんですよ。ほら、日向さんも見ましたよね。物見のプリントが施されてたの覚えてますよね。
That's hilarious that it says Usami in the text, but she said Monomi.
おっとっと、大丈夫ですよ。覚えてなくても私が覚えてますからね。じゃじゃん、あれは限定品のトートバッグで間違いありません。ね、ありだと思いませんか。一つしかないトートバッグを病院の会議室とライブハウスで同時に使うなんて。
Well, we already know about this part.
そんなの無理に決まってますよね。
だからね、あの映像は捏造でもないし、私は犯人でもないんです。
She's lost it!
だから許してくれますよね。
往生際の悪さもそこまで来ると絶望的だね。
じゃあ許してくれるの。許してくれるまでやめないよ。
Oh, I hate this green text. What now? Panic, talk, action? Hey, didn't we have this? Oh, third one, okay. This is probably gonna be my last job during a class trial. Okay, I won't miss you. Go away! You're not even saying anything! Taint my ears! Reload ammo. Okay. Number of bullets. One bullet, one remark. No bullet, no remarks. Tab. Just like locking on, press the tab key in time with a tempo marker. Okay, just the same as the Ah, what's the one in the first one called? BTB? Bullet Time Battle, was it? Okay, I got it. Oh, we don't get any bullets if we do the timing wrong, though. So that's a little bit difficult. Ammo will be completely refreshed and not run out during fever time. Okay. Yeah, bye. Bye. Okay, at this point, I still have zero clue what her motive is. At this rate, we're not getting anywhere. I gotta do something and end this. I gotta do something, so I can make her admit it! Tell her there are two bags. We know there are two bags. Okay. What the fuck? I can't see! Fuck it. I don't even care. There are no bullets! Prize, not prize, bonus.
Maini Monokuma wa ore ni kou itte da zo.
When you buy one bag, something something.
Okay, we already know this.
Ano tote bag wo te ni ireta yatsu wa それと同じものをもう一つ持ってるはずなんだ。つまり、あのバッグを二つの場所で使うのは不可能でも何でもないんだ。だからそんな苦し紛れの言い訳なんて、もうやめてくれ。
どうして許してくれないんですか？どうしてなんですか？
Because you killed somebody?
どうやら。その往生際の悪さもそろそろ打ち止めみたいだね。
どうして私ばっかり嫌われるんですか？もう許してくれたっていいじゃないですか！
積み木、もう終わりなんだ。最後にお前の犯行を頭から振り返って、それで反論がなければ、もう認めてくれ。最後くらいお前を信じさせてくれよ。
Maybe this will shed some light on the motive. Okay. Breaking the drumstick in half, the video started broadcasting. What I saw on the monitor. Okay. Ripped piece on the baton lighting. Hyoko. What did the killer do after the broadcast? Break the drumstick? No, they did that before probably. The small clue that the killer left? Body was hit. It's not this one. This one's fake. Okay, the drumstick is also wrong. Hold on. After the broadcast, they threw off the bag. Okay, so it's this one, the ripped piece from the baton lighting. They would have done that. The body was hidden before. The small clue. pretty short one, huh? What are you spreading, glue? Wait, if it's the last stock, then we should just go from the beginning. The body was hidden before. Body was hidden before. What? I don't... I'm so confused right now. Okay, let's try something else. Put it back to normal after destroying it. What? What does that even mean? Put it back to normal after destroying it? How was the real locked room created? Glow? Okay, put it back to... Oh, ripped off the paper. Nope. What's left? This? I wish some of the clues were longer. The body was hidden before. Before turning the switch on the surveillance camera unit on? No, it's this one. Yeah.
今回の事件で鍵になったのは俺だけが見た監視カメラセットの映像だった。だからそこからの流れを追いながら犯行を紐解いていくぞ。今朝積木と一緒に病院にやってきた俺はロビーであることに気がついたんだ。監視モニターの受信ランプが予定時間より早く点灯していたんだよ。 俺がモニターのスイッチを押してみると、そこに映ったのは朝袋をかぶった患者服姿の誰かが今まさに首吊りをしようとしている姿だった。もともとあの監視カメラセットは病院とライブハウスの通信用に用意したものだったから、その映像の通信元はライブハウスのはず。そう思った俺はすぐにライブハウスへと向かった。 でも、それは犯人の罠だった。実は、その映像は別の場所で撮影されたものだったんだ。犯人は夜のうちに持ち出したライブハウスのカメラで、あらかじめ準備を整えておき、そして病院の会議室でその映像を撮影していたんだ。そうやって事件が現在進行形で起きていると俺に錯覚させようとしたんだよ。 だから実際にはその時すでに犯行は完了していたんだ。そこに映っていた麻袋の人物も犯人自身が演じた偽物だったんだよ。それを知らない俺はライブハウスに行き、麻袋をかぶった人物の首吊り死体を発見したんだ。死体を目の当たりにして動揺した俺は
慌てて他のみんなを呼びに行ってしまった。This could have gone badly for Mikan's plan if I decided to go activate the baton lighting stuff myself and try to bring Ibuki down first. Cause you know she might not have been dead, right? She might not have been dead.
だけど、それも犯人の罠だったんだ。犯人は病院の会議室を片付けた後、ライブハウスを外から見張っていたんだろうな。そして、俺と入れ替わるようにライブハウスの中へと入っていくと、 最後の仕掛けに取り掛かったんだ。犯人はまずステージ上の柱を覆った壁紙を剥がすことで、そこに西園寺の死体を登場させた。最初に俺が首吊り死体を見た時は気がつきもしなかったよ。まさか柱が壁紙で一回り大きくなっていて、その中に西園寺の死体が隠されていたなんてな。 そして、次に犯人が行ったのは、会議室で使用した監視カメラの処分だった。犯人は持ち出していた監視カメラを破壊し、現場にあった監視モニターの残骸に混ぜたんだ。犯人が使った監視カメラは、もともとライブハウスから持ち出したものなんだけど、犯人はそれを持ち出す際に、モニターの方だけを破壊しておいたんだ。 そこにカメラだけがないという事実を隠すためにな。そして、最後に犯人は現場の密室化を行った。倉庫にあったドラムスティックを折って、ライブハウスの入り口付近に置いたんだ。ただ、これはライブハウスが内側から封鎖されたと、俺たちにミスリードさせるためのものなんだ。
実際にライブハウスを密室にしたのは接着剤だったんだ。犯人は接着剤でドアを固定し、わざと強引に開けられる密室を作り出したんだよ。
I find it kind of weird that the temperature has never once been brought up at all during the entire trial. Nobody even said anything about it.
こうして現場での工作をすべて終えた犯人は、クズリュウや俺と合流し、自分で封鎖したライブハウスの扉を俺たちと一緒にこじ開け、ミオだと突然現れたサイオン寺の死体を俺たちに発見させたんだ。
She had the audacity to be the first one to scream too.
その時は驚いたふりをしていたけど、内心では計画がうまくいったことにきっと胸をなで下ろしていたはずだ。そうなんだろ、積み木。これがお前の仕組んだ犯行なんだろ。
I really don't know what to think about her. Wow.
Tsumiki-san, you are really... How did you do this?
Junko number two!
Oh, before that, I'm going to take the time.
What is going on? What? Is she trying to create despair again? Just like Junko? B! Oh my goodness, I don't know what's going on with her. Well, I guess we're about to find out.
どうやら議論の結論が出たようなので、毎度おなじみの投票タイムといきましょうか。では、お前らはお手元のスイッチを押して投票してください。投票の結果、黒となるのは誰か？その答えは正解なのか不正解なのか。レッツゴ
Now then, though it may be obvious at this point... You got it right once again! That's like, three in a row! That's right! The true identity of the horrifying blacken who killed two girls was Mika and Tsumiki!
You gotta be shitting me! Are you saying Mika, the one who nursed us back to health, was the one who killed them?
Yurusane...
Don't joke around with me, Mikan! Did you lie to us all along? Were you planning to kill them from the start while you were nursing them? Don't just laugh! Say something! This is going nowhere! This chick! This is nothing like Pekko. She's actually gone metal! Mental! There's nothing we can do. There's nothing we can do. She's no longer the same person. She's no longer the Mika and Tsumiki we knew. Huh? Based on my predictions, she might have caught it too. The despair disease? She probably had the despair disease, which was the motive for this case. Mika and Tsu, you say? I know because I was looking at Mikan for so long. She was the one taking care of me after all. My consciousness kept drifting, but even so, when I did catch a glimpse of her, her expression was... full of despair. A despair so devoid of hope that not even a single fragment of it remained. Hold on, did you say Mikan also had the despair disease? Then that means she was... Huh? Hajime, has something crossed your mind? My body's heavy. No, not just heavy. It's somewhat soft and really hot. Really hot because she was freaking... Ah, remember, that's one of the main symptoms. That's right. Mikan felt really hot at the time. Now that I think about it, that must have been... a high fever, just like what Ibuki and Akane had.
Masaka.
Then, because of that disease, Mikan was... But she was still functioning normally. She didn't seem ill or anything at all.
Kitto.
The symptoms that she surely felt must have been deserving of the name despair disease. Losing all hope and harboring despair for all hope. Because of the despair disease, she was likely overcome with despair.
Ura.
That's the reason why she can still laugh in such a hopeless situation. Which means, the Mikan standing before us is no longer the ultimate nurse, then why did she not get better? Everyone else is already better. She's a completely different person now, that she's infected by the despair disease. She's a human, who deserves to be called the ultimate despair. Ultimate despair? That's the reason why I can't forgive this. I mean, killing someone for the sake of despair, instead of for the sake of hope. There's no way I can forgive that. For the sake of despair? That's completely wrong! Wrong? Wrong? What's wrong? What I did was for the sake of my beloved. This is gonna be something twisted, isn't it? It's not gonna be like your boyfriend or anything like that. Who are you talking about? If only they were still alive, they'd be so happy. Okay, stab in the dark here. Is it Junko? I know.
あの人だけ。あの人だけなんですよ。そう。あの人だけは私を嫌わないでくれました。私の存在を許してくれました。私を許して受け入れてくれました。私に価値を与えてくれました。私を愛してくれました。全身で愛する私に全身で愛を返してくれました。
To create despair. I understand that I've done something unforgivable. But you know, to transcend all that is truly... what love is all about. Okay. I'm sorry.
I don't understand what you're saying.
You don't understand? Is it because you don't have anyone to love? Is it because you're also someone who isn't accepted by anyone? What a pity. I feel sorry for you. Even if I say this, I'm sure nobody here would understand, but... love is a wonderful thing. This feeling of freedom where you no longer care about anything. My beloved and I are the only ones within that thin veil, and I'm just looking out through it. That's why, as long as I'm on the inside, no matter how much they tease me, splash me with water, kick me... it's like nothing matters. I could just die. That's how little it matters. Who cares about hope or despair? It's love. Only love.
Masako...
Negito... is this really the despair disease you were talking about? It seems that I was wrong. Not only was she affected by despair... You were half right! it's right to say that this is all thanks to that disease. Because thanks to that disease, I was able to remember my beloved. Remember? Apparently, that's what my symptom was. What a wonderful symptom! Which means you had the remembering disease? But if this means she remembered something and ended up like this... Are you saying you were like this from the start? Were you like this before you even came to the island? Hey, this is a problem, not even just for Mikan. Remember how Monomi doesn't want us to recover our memories? Okay, Mikan recovered her memories. Turns out she loves despair. What about the rest of us? Don't get so angry! Well, first of all, the reason I became like this wasn't my fault. It was all your fault, you know? Because it's not like I'm entirely responsible for turning out like this. I'm the person I am today because of many human relationships. So, it's everybody's fault that I turned out like this, you see? Even so, the current me was most strongly influenced by my beloved's existence. And it was also my beloved who created the me that everyone can't forgive. But my beloved still forgives me and still accepts me. That is the key difference between all of you and my beloved. Like I said, who the fuck are you talking about? Are you saying this is Mikan? She's the real Mikan? The Mikan who forgot all of her despair is the one we spent time with, but this is the real one. The one who recovered her memories. Mikan, please answer me. Did you really remember? You ended up like this because you remembered? There's no way I can believe that. There's no way. The person you are right now is the real Mikan. Oh, you still doubt me? Then, to prove I remember, I'll tell you all something nice. It's about that World Ender organization that you all were worrying about. You know? Not no, I just remember, that's all. Okay, so is this person part of the World Ender organization then, aka the Ultimate Despair? I knew about it all along, how the horrifying organization known as World Ender... It's also the organization known as the Future Foundation.
Oh!
Future Foundation? Okay, that one sounds like it's something good. World Ender? Future? That's right! That symbol on the ancient ruins door. That's right. It was the Japanese word for future. Just what is the Future Foundation? What are they planning? As the name suggests, that organization is the World Ender. The Future Foundation is trying to end our world. To put it simply, they're trying to claim the world for themselves. What the heck? This isn't a comic book, you know? As part of their plan to end the world, the Future Foundation brought us to this island. Isn't that right, Monomi? I knew it! Monomi, Monokuma, they're both members of that crazy organization, aren't they?
Monomi and I aren't members. I am Monokuma. My existence is entirely my own.
Don't laugh. Hey, Mikan, if you really do remember, then you already know, right? You know the true identity of the traitor hiding among us. Of course I know that! Let's see, the Future Foundation lackey that's hiding among you all is... Oh well, no one really cares about that, don't you think? Oh, hell no! You'll find out eventually, so there's no need to be so impatient. Probably when that countdown ends. Countdown? You even know about that? I don't know anything. Huh? I have a feeling that's what it is, but who cares about that, you know? I'm drowning in so much love from the bottom of my heart. I just don't care about anyone or anything.
そんな...
Mikan, is this really you? I won't believe it. There's no way I can believe you were like this all along. Because if that's true, then who's the person we've been spending time with up until now? The past. Past? That person, she didn't exist in the beginning. She's just my past self who lost her school memories. You guys considered that thing a friend.
Huh?
That doesn't make me happy at all. It just fills me with despair. You guys accepted my past self, but not my present self. That's...
あのですね?
Well, that applies to you all as well. Memories of people, memories of events, whatever memory it is, losing memories are...
わかりますか?
Like losing your personal identity. Memory is the most important component in building a person, don't you think? Losing our memories makes us shadows of the past. Don't you think?
Mm.
I don't know what you're trying to say, but... In the end, it always leads back to that story. That story about our stolen school lives.
Oi, oi.
So, it was true all along. Our memories were taken away. Oh, okay, now I'm trying to see... I'm starting to see why we might not want those memories back then, because it seems like... It's very possible that we weren't very good people. If it wasn't true, we wouldn't be suffering this much. Well, why don't you just take your sweet time and remember at your own pace?
Huh?
Oh, Monokuma! Is it alright for you to start now?
Punishment time?
Damn it, why? It's not very often that people ask for the punishment to come. Mikan, why does it have to end like this? This is too pointless. This is too much.
Now then, I have prepared a special punishment for the ultimate nurse Mikan Tsumiki.
So it's over. It's really... Now I can go to my beloved, who always forgives me. I can finally see them. Okay, if it is Junko who loves despair, she's dead, so that would mean that this takes place after Danganronpa 1. I mean, that pretty much depends on if it really is Junko or not. Yeah, hope is a sin. Despair is what we want. Bye-bye, ouchies. Okay, that's not what I expected to happen. She got her own song. Well, I don't even know what that was. It's finished. Is it really finished? The killer who killed Ibuki Mioda and Hyoko Sionji was Mikan Tsumiki. And she's been executed. She apparently committed her crime because she was afflicted by the despair disease. So what? What's finished? Nobody wanted it to end this way.
Pooh.
Who was that Mikan from earlier? Was that her true form? Or is that itself a symptom of the despair disease? It doesn't matter either way. If she ended up like that just from remembering, then all along, Mikan was never worthy of being a symbol of hope. Even if her words were influenced by the despair disease, if the disease turned her into that, if she lost herself to a simple disease, she was definitely unworthy of being a symbol of hope. So, let's just move on. Okay. Nagito, you're a smart guy, so I'm wondering what you think about the point that everybody here might be equally shitty. Come on, let's take all this despair and change it into hope. That is impossible. I mean, I thought we were friends this whole time, but even so... Like a house of cards collapsing in an instant. In the end, our friend we thought we knew ended up showing us a completely different side of her. Then she vanished from our sight, leaving behind only her malice toward us. And now, there's no way we can just move on or try to have a clear-cut attitude about these feelings. That's clearly impossible. It would have been so much easier if she was the traitor, too.
Too bad. That's not the case. Mikan was not the traitor. Hey, the traitor is still alive. As proof, see how fine Monomi looks right now.
I'm not fine at all.
But if the traitor died, you wouldn't be this calm, right? I mean, you're both pawns of the Future Foundation, so you guys are like two hearts beating as one, right?
Huh. So, somebody in here, are they like secretly corresponding with Monomi?
Kisama.
What does that make you, Fiend? You did say that you're different from Monomi.
Who cares about what I am? More important, I'm tired. The drama just kept on going and going. I didn't even have time to eat my black bean right eye during the break. Your right eye is made out of black beans? Wait, now's not the time to focus on that. What are you trying to say?
Anone.
You know, isn't it said that life has its ups and downs? It's fun because downs come after ups, but if life was full of downs, wouldn't it get boring? So, in order to help you guys feel better, I've prepared a special event.
Special event?
Head over to the first island's beach, an old friend will be waiting there.
No! No! Old friend? Could it be Nekomaru? Is it? It is, isn't it? Nekomaru was safe after all?
Safe? How should I say this?
I knew it. I knew that crazy bastard Nekomaru would come back to us in one piece. Do you remember the third thing? The imitation murder, the third thing? It was something about being cut up into multiple pieces. Awesome! We're starting to see the light of hope!
The light of hope? I am happy Nekomaru is returning to us, but I...
Yeah, Hari.
Three of our friends just died, so honestly, I cannot be happy. Miss Sonia. However, even so, I am still happy. If Nekomaru is safe, then I am truly happy.
Yokaru.
If you are happy, you should honestly greet him with open arms. Perhaps those who have been taken from us would do the same if they still lived. Hey, Supreme Overlord of who gives a shit, that line doesn't suit you at all.
Damare.
Silence, I shall crush you into dust.
Hibuki, Hyoko, Mikan, can you hear us? If you are unhappy, I apologize. However, please forgive me for right now. I want to warmly welcome Nekomaru when he returns to us.
You don't have to worry, Sonia. I'm sure your feelings are reaching them.
Then let's all go greet Nekomaru. Let's make it grand even for those who have died.
You guys are too naive. You'll have more tears later.
Huh? What the heck? Do I still have the after effects of that disease? I don't get this at all. Akane. Alrighty then, let's go. Yeah, you're right.
Guys, please don't be so happy.
Nekomaru's coming back. When we heard that, we were unable to contain our excitement as we jumped into the elevator.
Man, they just ran off without listening to what I had to say. Jeez, they're so impatient. Didn't they learn to stick around until others have finished talking?
I know.
What does that mean? You're plotting something again, aren't you? I'm not plotting anything. I was just trying to properly explain everything to them. Including Nekomaru's body.
Huh? Nekomaru's body?
It's their fault for not sticking around until I finish talking. So if something happens because of that, I bear no responsibility.
You, what did you do to Nekomaru?
What did I do? I just saved him, that's all. I mean, if I didn't do that, there's no way I could have saved someone who was that close to death.
Am I expecting like a mutant here?
So it just couldn't be helped.
As soon as we exited the elevator, we started running. Hurry! To the beach on the first island! Alright, let's haul ass! Even though our minds were completely exhausted, strangely enough, our bodies felt light. Without stopping for anything, we kept right on running toward the beach on the first island. Where in the world is Nekomaru?
Hi!
Hey, Nekomaru! Show yourself! We have come to pick you up! Please hurry up and come out of hiding! We raised our voices. We looked around the area. We raised our voices again.
It's not that monkey, right?
We looked around at the area again. And so on and so forth. We kept on looking for him.
Because I'm looking at that monkey on the palm tree right now.
But...
Oi.
What the hell, man? He's nowhere to be found. Could it be? Did we get false info from Monokuma again? And that's when it happened. We heard a familiar voice echo throughout the beach. That voice! With high hopes in our hearts, we turned toward the direction of that voice. And then, we saw something truly unbelievable.
Robot?
Eh?
Oh, matasete na.
Tin Man!
Oi, dosta? Masaka hisashiburi da kara tte.
Okay, this is another support for the whole virtual reality thing. Cause you can't normally do something like that.
もうあれしてやらんぞ。とは二代君？それって自分で気づいてる？気づいているとは？わしのこの体のことかい。こんなもんは大したことじゃないわい。わしの名前は二代猫丸じゃ。
What?
Ah!
even say? Like, there's too much. Okay, 9 days. 9 days. So that's roughly, like, 2 or 3 more trials, right? Just like the first one. What do I even say? I don't know what to say. There is nothing to say. Well, it doesn't list Nekomaru as dead. Oh my god. That's all I can say. Oh my god.